Saturday. Mike?
That guy has nothing.
A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued.
Alright, it's 5:35 p.m. Wednesday, July 22nd, 2020. 10 minutes from now, that storm expires. This warning does, but we don't know if it's going to be updated or not.
Take a bite out of summer with Margo's. Try our delicious specialty pizzas cooked at 450 degrees on golden crust or no crust in new specialty pizza rolls. $7.99 each. Order today at Margo's.com.
Mute button on this universal remote, so I'm just gonna like trim it down a little bit until they actually get back to the radar, the thing that matters right now. And all these commercials, we have this really bad black storm coming in, supposedly being tailgated by another one. So, I'm pretty, scared right now. I'm just gonna leave this one rolling because this is, like, literally the last 10 minutes of this severe thunderstorm warning. So I'm gonna leave it rolling right until at least 5:46, maybe 5:45 exactly. But according to my radar, we got another storm coming in, and it is going to be pretty strong. So who knows, I might get lucky and see a tornado warning. I mean, I know a lot of you guys probably, sorry, I thought that was thunder. A lot of you guys probably think, you're crazy, you want to see a tornado? No, I'm not crazy. It's a dream of mine. A crazy one, yes, I will admit, but I do want to see a tornado at least once in my life. Well, here anyways, not really once in my life. This is not my first time in a bad storm. I mean, I'm from South Carolina. I grew up there. I'll tell you guys, one time I was playing out in my front yard. Hold on. One time I was playing out in my front yard and I had 4 Barbie dolls. I had a cheap toy wagon, you know, a kid-sized wagon. And I had a box of those brown chalks and bubbles, those bubble wands, and a little box of bubbles. And this storm approaches, so the warning is allowed to expire in exactly 7 minutes. But anyway, I remember playing with those things and then suddenly it got dark and then windy. And little to be known to little tiny me, I was about 7 or 8 years old, that a tornado had started forming over me, and my mom was actually grilling out in the driveway because at the time our backyard was under construction. And she saw it out of the corner of her eye, and she ran over and grabbed me and yelled for everyone to get in the house and get in the hallway and get down. And it was like a nick of time thing, because soon as everyone got in the house and got down in the hallway with blankets over their heads, the storm hit. It busted out a window, and debris, came flying through the house, like, fast. And that was just, like, the beginning for me. I mean, when I was a teenager, there was multiple of them. I mean, they're not uncommon in South Carolina. They're just not as common as the rest of the country. And I lived in Florida for about a year, and I've seen about 5 or 10 of them. Not really big ones, but yeah. I lived in Colorado for 6 months or a year. I've seen about maybe 14 of them. Small ones. But yet I still miss home. Every time this happens, I think, okay, tornado warning time. We don't know what's going to happen now. Good update any second now. I don't think it's going to, though. I think this was just a severe thunderstorm warning day. So we have another 4 minutes until the warning expires. So we're going to see. Yeah, that was just the beginning for me, and then, yeah, when I was a kid, I saw a lot of tornadoes. Okay, the next time we had a tornado that was like a really bad one was when I was about, let's say, 10 years old. We were on the beach. I don't remember which beach we were at. I just remember that we were sitting on the beach and playing with the sand toys, because you know that's what kids do. And I needed water to build my sandcastle, so I kept going to go get water from the ocean. So by the time that I came back from getting water from my sandcastle, the lifeguard gets on his little megaphone and says, "A tornado warning has been issued for this area. Please seek shelter now inside the hotels." And then when we got all our stuff together, he comes back over the intercom thing, whatever you call it, megaphone, whatever, and says, tornado warning has been upgraded to a tornado warning, well, tornado emergency. Two funnel clouds have been reported near the beach and are heading this way. Everybody get inside the hotel now and take shelter in the lobby and bathrooms. Make sure you have everything with you and everyone with you. Okay, good morning, just expired. Yep, 5:45. But yeah, that's what happened. So my mom grabbed me, and we grabbed everything as fast as we could, but the umbrella, because it blew away. But yeah. Well, I think that's it. It is 5:46 now. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Hope you enjoyed. I know this is crazy, and I kept talking during it. I don't care what you like, but whatever. Bye. If we get any more bad storm warnings, I'll definitely start filming again. All right, bye.